Your family might not be affected by arthritis, but one out of three families is affected. On Long Island alone, over 400,000 people suffer from this incurable but treatable disease. I'm Dixie Whatley. Find out what you can do about arthritis now. Join me here on TV 55 for the Arthritis Foundation Telethon, Sunday, April 27th. There is hope.